amazing. And can you please let Gia know that we are all geared up for her new tour, TeamJMD?
God, that's my girls. That's my teenagers.
Well, thank you for TeamJMD and everything.
For what?
TeamJMD. I've got a
TeamJMD.
Yeah, they're a group of gorgeous girls who run a younger fan club for the Joe McDonald fans, and they're ever so good.
And that's what you do, Jolie.
Yeah, I'm one half of it.
Oh, you shouldn't ask a lady her age, but how old are you? Are you a teenager or a little bit older?
17.
I'm 17. 17, wow. So you're students. And how many times have you seen Jane perform live?
Three, but I'm coming to this tour quite a few times now.
Jolie, what is it you love about Jane?
Oh, just everything. She's like such an inspiration. She's always there for her fans, no matter what.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I've never really liked her, you see. So all these young fans.
Yes, it's been quite a shock actually to see how many young fans are coming along now, and there are quite a lot, and I think that's why Jolie has started up the JMD team.
Have a tweet in here from a couple of people that call themselves Team JMD. That's Team J McDonald. We are very much looking forward to the J McDonald interview. We are both 17 and completely idolise Jay.
They, Team J McDonald, start following me and everything.
Oh, that's lovely.
I thought it was rather unpleasant, to be honest.
Really? Do you know about a group of teenage girls? And they're absolutely gorgeous. And they're really good. So I've got this young following.
And also I've had a contact from two girls who run your unofficial Twitter fan page, Team JMD.
Oh, bless them.
Phenomenal in concert. We recommend everyone go and see, even if it means travelling. We're so excited to see her throughout the autumn, especially to celebrate Jolie's 18th birthday, a full month early in Skegness.
Oh, you see, you travel when you see me. Fantastic. It's great, isn't it, to have such a young fan base as well. They do run an official Twitter page, and there's like loads of these lovely teenage girls and boys who turn up. And
Jolie and Katie. Oh, we are Jane's unofficial Twitter fan page, Team JMD. We're both 17 years of age. We thought we would write in and say what an amazing tour it's been so far. Every single show we've been to has been breathtaking. Excited to be seeing Jane this Saturday in Skegness, where we will be celebrating Jolie's 18th birthday. We couldn't think of anywhere better to celebrate it, as we're surrounded by friends and, of course, Jane's music. What girls, straight girls, follow teenage boys and boy bands and everything, but when young girls follow you, I mean, you're gorgeous, Jane. It is strange. I never, at 17, followed a female singer. I don't. What's that about?
I have no idea, Jo, and I don't want to know what
don't
it is.
Don't analyse it.
Don't analyse it. I've just had this following for many, many years now. I mean, well, 1 year old when I was doing the cruise. They are beautiful girls, and I've seen them grow up from very young, and I'm looking forward to seeing them at Skegness on Saturday. It'll be lovely.
The singer of your song, the singer of your how I feel. More myself with you than anybody else that I ever knew. I hear it in your voice, see it in your face. You've become the memory I can't erase. You could have been anyone at all, a stranger fallen out of the blue. I'm so glad it was you. It wasn't in the plan, not that I could see. Suddenly